Hi guys, this is Rose. Welcome back to my channel. So I am leaving for Dubai tomorrow morning and I have my flight at around 8 o'clock, and right now it's 10:15 and I haven't started with my packing. Why? Because I wanted to shoot it for you guys. So this video is gonna be pack with me for Dubai. It's like a general packing where I'm just telling you what all I'm keeping, the outfits and what all other things like toiletries and all of that stuff. So I'm going to cover everything. So how this video is going to help you is, before you're going on any trip or any tour or any vacation, you can just watch this video and this can also be like your checklist. So I just have all of these clothes on my bed and some footwear also down on the floor. So I'm just gonna go through and I'm gonna show you what all I'm keeping, and let's get started. So before starting, I'm gonna give you guys two updates, and if you guys are following me on Instagram, you definitely already know about it. So I got my hair colored again, and I this time took a lighter shade, and I'm so loving the new look. I am looking very, very different from the way I used to look before. So it's a lighter tone this time, and some experiment on the nails also. So I got my nails painted yellow, and as I told you, if you guys are following me on Instagram, you know about all the updates which are happening in my life. So make sure that you follow me there. I'm putting my handle down below and the link is also in the description, so don't forget to follow me there. So I have a lot of piles on my bed of different categories. I've categorized into different clothing. So this is of all the dresses, these are the tops, and these are also some more dresses again, and this is my airport look, you guys. I'm gonna post pictures in this look. I got it from Shein, so follow me there for the pictures. These are two caps which I'm keeping because it's really hot in Dubai. These are all the bags, so I'm not keeping any sling bags or something of that sort. All are the bum bags. I'm keeping three bum bags, so that's it's the most convenient thing. Here is the swimming thing. So I have my costume here, my cap here, and my cover up also. These are all the pants and all the skirts I'm keeping here. Are the night suits. These are some more tops, and these are the denims and the jeggings, and these are all the party outfits if you go for clubbing and stuff. Now let's move on to this section. So here it's a big bag where I have all the vanity, I have all the makeup here, the toiletries, and every other thing is in this, comprised in this big bag. So instead of carrying 2-3 pouches, I thought if one big bag can carry all the stuff, that would be the best. So here, this is the packet, this is the bag where I have all my laundry. This is my travel pillow and my travel eye mask. So this I'm gonna carry, not putting them in the luggage. So this is some technology. I have my straightener with me, I have my portable and the portable car charger, this is my phone charger, this is my converter, and here I have my monopod selfie stick. This one here is the steam iron. Why? Because the clothes will get creased in the suitcase. So all of this stuff which you guys can see here, this bit is gonna go in my carry-on bag, because this I'm gonna need every time. So that's why I've kept this perfume also mini. Now why I've kept this mini perfume is because on the airport they do not allow you perfumes more than 100 ml. So this is a 50 ml mini perfume, so I'm keeping it. Plus I'm keeping some chocolate, because if I feel hungry, then yeah. Also a diary and a pen, because I cannot live without it. I'm getting crazy on the amount of footwear I've kept. I'm definitely going to cut down on a couple of pair. And so these are the two new shoes I got from Puma. And this is also one which I absolutely love, and I'm going crazy over the pattern here. So these are some casual flats. So I'm gonna go in my shoe bags, which are the most convenient thing in the world. I think whenever I go to buy footwear, I ask for extra pairs of these shoe bags, because they're so good. Now I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, so this suitcase is gonna be my brother's. which is not at all fancy. And this one here, I got a new luggage for myself. It's some Sky bags, and this is how it looks. And I'm gonna fill all my stuff in here. And why I decided to buy a new suitcase which looks a little fancy than the original one, because I have to click pictures and they need to look nice. So yeah, so this is the life of a vlogger. Yeah. So in this suitcase, I have like three big sections. One is this one, and one is the zip up section where I can keep my footwear probably if I have space left. And then over it, we cover it with this zip. And on the zip also, we have like a couple of pockets. So that is great. So now I'm going to start packing. So there's this new technique of packing which is so convenient. Now what you need to do is, instead of folding them and piling them on the suitcase, what works better is when you roll the clothes. So this is how you're going to fold them. Like if it's a huge dress, so that is how you're going to fold them and then roll it. So you will notice that itne se space mein I got my one dress, and that is how I'm going to fill it with different rolls of clothing. I'm gonna be vlogging in Dubai, and I'm also planning to make another edit of my OOTDs of all the days. So right now I'm not showing you any of my outfits, but whatever I'm gonna wear there, I will make a separate video of that. So down below are all the roly polies, and to cover that, I've put on the heavy stuff, which are the denims. So I'm done with this side, now let's move on to that side. So as I said, that side is done. So now if I talk about this side, I've kept the vanity, my caps, bags, steam iron, hair, a straightener, costume, laundry in this side. So I'll open and show what all I have in this bag. So here I have two zips where this has my jewelry, my some earrings and a neck piece. The next zip has a scissors and some Q-tips. I have here my shades and my watches, and here are my rubber bands, my bandanas, my hair clips and everything. Let's see, I have this makeup remover, a perfume, lip balm, hair comb. Okay, so this pretty interesting thing is this Hello Kitty box, which I ordered from Club Factory. This basically is a travel kit for makeup brushes. So here I have small brushes for different purposes. I'll just show you this one here. It's in a smaller size so that it's travel friendly, and then I'll be able to do my makeup wherever I am using this small kit. So this is very cute and very convenient. Then I have my blender. This is a highlighter from NOT. This is a lip gloss. This is my night cream. Eyeliner. Blush. BB cream. Primer. Lipstick. 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 Four lipsticks I'm carrying. My concealer. Eyelash curler. Rose water, because if anything wrong happens to my face during the time I'm traveling, any redness or any rashes or any itching, anything, rose water. So I'm done with the makeup thing, that's it I'm carrying. And in this zip I have my belt, and in this pouch I have my pet tissues. With this I have some regular cotton pads also to remove my makeup. I decided to choose another bag for the footwear. Why? Because while I'll be going, I'm gonna put my footwear in that bag, and while I'll be coming back, I'll put my footwear in this bag, so that that bag is gonna be empty for all the gifts and for all the stuff I'm gonna shop from Dubai, because of course we need an extra bag for that too. Now I'm zipping this side too. I am done with my big luggage. Now let's move on to the shoes, and I'm gonna put all the shoes in a duffel bag. I'm just gonna show you in a while. this is the duffel bag which I'm going to use for all my footwear plus my brother's footwear. So I'm putting my shoe bags in this. So guys, I have packed two of my bags and I'm ready to leave for Dubai. I'm just going to get changed in my airport look and then I'll be leaving. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope that it was fun to watch. It was like a very chilled out video I wanted to shoot before leaving Delhi. So if you like this video, do not forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I will see you next time. A lot of fun stuff is coming your way. Dubai vlogs, OOTDs and whatnot. So do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to always get notified. I will see you next time. Bye.